Hi there, Matthew here from Sunday Grids, and welcome to our first video series where we deep dive into what is digital solar, who is it for, also how does this system work, why do we need to switch to clean energy, and what kind of solar is a good fit for you. We hope this series answers those questions and maybe even some more, so let's begin. Going solar is an important tool we have to curb carbon emissions, and it's not just great for the planet. Savings on energy is great for your wallet too. So then the question is, why aren't more of us going solar? The answer, surprisingly, is that most of us just can't. The thing is, most of us now live in cities, in apartment buildings, or in places with not enough free open space, making it really hard to install panels or even have access to roof space to begin with. Furthermore, going solar is a multi-decade commitment, and it's not easy to make that decision to manage and maintain the system or even be certain if you're going to reside in the same space for that long. And that's where digital solar comes in. The goal is to decouple going solar from installing solar, and in doing so, make a better, affordable, and faster way to go solar. But importantly, make it more convenient and accessible for everybody. Unlike typical systems, which you have to wire into your home, digital community solar projects can be anywhere. That means you can be in Delhi, but get linked to a solar project in Mumbai. And you get credits for the power generated from the system, which once you're linked to your power provider, you can use to offset your power bill. So how does that look like? We begin by reserving solar capacity from an active project. To know how much you would need to offset, simply input your average power monthly bill, and now you could choose how much you would like to save. You can see what your updated bill looks like and how much your savings would be throughout the tenure of the project. Once you reserve, you can access your SundayGrids dashboard, where you can see the power generated from your digital solar in real time and the credits created from it. To link your utility, simply add the biller details, which you can find on your power bill, and when it's time to pay your bill, you could fetch your bill details directly from your dashboard and add credits to offset it. This approach is a great way to access solar, and that too just within a few minutes of setup. You can skip on rooftop installation or having to maintain it, making it really convenient. And later, if you would want to shift your residence and move elsewhere, all you need to do is change your biller details. Next up, we would explore more on how digital solar works. You can find that lined up next on our playlist, or check us out at SundayGrids.com.